Welcome back to my channel, everybody. I'm going through the top 100 country songs of all time, compiled back in 2014 by Rolling Stone magazine, in an attempt to better appreciate country music, I guess. I would say that almost every genre of music I'm kind of into, well, there's some that I don't know as well, like I don't know jazz well. I couldn't tell you the first thing about opera. But as far as mainstream genres, I pretty much like all popular music except country has been just one of those that, I just kind of regard it as my parents' music. So I'm listening to the top 100 of all time to see if I can better appreciate and better hear what country fans hear. So anyway, we're going back to the 70s, and it's one of the times in music that I thought that I would probably, well, I don't know about early 70s, but I do remember like in the early 80s, enjoying what I heard back then when I was a little kid, because that's what my parents listened to. And then by about mid 80s, I would say that's pretty much when I just didn't like country at all. And but this is early 70s, so it'll be interesting to see what style we're going to hear with this one. This is Tom Hall, and it's Old Dogs, Children, and Watermelon Wine. Harmonica. Sounds slow.
How old do you think I am, he said. I said, well, I didn't know. He said, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami.
A lot of echo in his vocals.
Blended whiskey down. When this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't
that effect works good for this kind of song.
Around except this old man and me. The guy who ran the bar was watching Ironsides on TV. Uninvited, he sat down.
Got a bit of an orchestra going on this one.
Opened up his mind on old dogs and children. And watermelon wine. Ever had a drink of watermelon wine? He asked. He told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. Ain't but three things in this world that's worth a solitary dime, but old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said, women think about themselves when menfolk ain't around. And friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Old dogs care about you even when you make mistakes.
Harmonica.
God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. When he moved away, I found my pen and copied down that line about old dogs and children and watermelon wine. I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta that next day.
find it interesting with the headphones because I can hear the harmonica on my right ear, and the left I can hear the orchestra, and I kind of like the balance between the two.
As I left for my room, I saw him picking up my change. That night I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summertime, of old dogs and children and watermelon wine.
Yeah, so that kind of song I would say is kind of a tender song. I think you kind of have to be in the mood for that one. Yeah, his vocals too, and I think with his voice, there's certain people, just the way, it's not really how they sing, it's just, I don't know how to say this, but it's kind of like Willie Nelson also and Dolly Parton. They have a very authentic way of speaking, and the way he sang that was so melodic that, yeah, it's, you kind of feel that this is special, like this is kind of, you know, he's remembering about this wine, and yeah, it kind of takes you to a soft, kind of gentle place, and I was surprised to hear the orchestra with it, and it was kind of a nice juxtaposition to hear the orchestra and then hear the harmonica, you know, something more acoustic and then more of a full sound to it with his haunting vocals, because he kind of has this kind of like a fatherly figure kind of voice to it, and especially with the echo on top of that, it just, yeah, so as a whole, there's different parts that I found interesting. It is so slow though, you kind of have to be in that sappy kind of mindset, I think, to really, for me anyway, for me to want to hear this and to enjoy it again, I would kind of have to be in that kind of, you know, I just want to reminisce about things that were soft and that made me feel good, and that's something, that's where I think that kind of song belongs. Anyway, that was an interesting listen. So that was Old Dogs, Children, and Watermelon Wine back from 72. And I guess 70s was more of the singer-songwriter, and I guess more of a tender kind of, well, at least in country music and folk songs, there was a certain kind of style, and I think that's where that fits in. And the next one is one that I actually do remember, and it is what I was saying back from the 80s, one of those songs that I do really remember enjoying, but it has been so long that I really do want to hear it again and hear it with adult ears to see if I still like Queen of Hearts by Juice Newton. So stay tuned for that one. Thanks for watching, and take care.